Imagine being served at a cafe by an avatar. If you walk into the Avatar Robot Café in Tokyo, you will be greeted by avatar robots. They can take your order and serve you like you're in a normal cafe. But these robots are being controlled remotely by people with physical disabilities. An amazingly positive initiative that has given disabled people the ability to participate and contribute to society.